been there. Huge opportunity for Tolvanen here. As we mentioned, the number one penalty kill in the league. Carolina has killed off 28 out of 29. Pass mishandled by Tolvanen. The other thing you always are aware of with the Carolina penalty kill, they are aggressive. They look to score. And now we've got a penalty right back the other way. And now we've got some action after the whistle. Right in front of the Predators bench, right after the whistle, a roughing call has been signaled.
Trocheck's chirping the bench right now, and Johansson's headed over to the penalty box.
Let's take a look. I did not see what happened.
I didn't see exactly what happened. I saw the aftermath where...
Nashville penalty number 92 to Vince Roughing.
So we'll see. Trocheck's still over at the bench chirping with somebody. But here we go. Johansson right here just gets him in the back of the head. And he gives him another one right there. A little bit of a, not a little bit, a major sell job there by Trocheck. And I think that's what Johansson's going there. Gets him right there. And this is maybe the one where he gets called. And he did. He caught him up high. But Trocheck, that's what he's saying. He's calling the embellishment.
That was embellishment. There's no question about it.
Going for the Academy Award there. I think that's what the guys on the bench were probably chirping him. But got a cut on his face there. So I think Johansson's stick did come up. He got a penalty. No question about it.
But Johansson is furious, standing up in the penalty box, pointing up to the Jumbotron. So you get two angry teams against the refs.
Yeah, well, that's...
and at each other.
That's kind of how it goes, and makes for good hockey, though.